Today I'm going to Eurogamer
Plum and we're going to put it on the tips of our hair.
I thought it was going to blow up, but never mind.
Hello, I'm Fozzie Bear.
Greetings from Atolia, I'm the Lord Bones.
And we're going to be playing
Lara Croft and the Guardian of Light, the twin stick shooter that has a sequel that we both actually have. So if we get anywhere near anyone wanting to see more of this, we can go and play that one afterwards. Miss Fozzie Bear is playing Lara Croft, and I am playing Totec, or whatever the hell that is. Okay.
Oh, I've got an idea.
Well done.
Whoops.
Was that your idea? To jump off and commit suicide? I'm not too fond of that idea, to be fair, Gemma. Your idea is it's going to be something to do with standing on this ball, isn't it, out here?
Or on this, I mean, oh no.
This ball's got to go maybe on that thing.
Oh yeah, it's got to go on now.
Which does... Are you going to go up? Oh.
I've
got to
go on,
Anta. Yeah, go first. Go stand on that bit over there. Yep, go on. Okay, you latch on to the actual thing, not to that. Or are you? Or can't you? You do. You don't push your button until you're all the way to the top. You need to latch on. To me first. Get me up. And now latch over there. Because I need to jump onto that thing, don't I?
Yeah.
Or do I need to put? I don't know how to. Oh, I can. Okay. I don't know whether or not I need to put a freaking thing as well. Oh, bugger.
Oh,
get
yay.
Down then. Get your weapons out. It's time to have some fun. Ooh,
oh,
that was fast. You're right, oh, he's going to die now, anyway. And unfortunately, so
did
are you.
Die? Yeah.
Okay. We kind of both need the health, to be fair, but I don't think we'll need it necessarily just yet. Okay, need to get out of here with these balls.
Balls.
Okay. Chop. Push them down there. And this one.
That's mine, Ben.
I'll wait for that guy. That's me, sir.
Dickhead across there. Okay, we're in. And we're doing this one down here, aren't we?
Oh, okay. It's just the mage now. Checkpoint in this game is awesome. Wow. Okay, you're just getting continually blasted because you kept standing there. Okay.
Yeah, I was trying to move, but it didn't work.
Can you even get over there?
Yeah. You have to hold down your button.
Okay.
And it does a longer jump. Okay.
Do you?
Jumped a bit too early.
Okay. It's a red.
Hold down your jump button. There. It goes longer.
Don't want to try to get it. I think it's going to. The thing's going to.
Oh, I couldn't get to it either.
There are definite internet connections, by the way, problems here.
Oh, got it.
There are definite internet connection problems. I'm not sure which sides is the one affected by it.
I don't know either. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Be
careful what you're doing. Okay. There you go. Jump on that. Jump on that thing. And then, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, one button. Oh. Yes. I was trying to make sure I didn't step on those things, otherwise it would have been very unfortunate, I think, there. Oh, buggering hell. What have we got here? So you've got a platform, got a button that does that, so I can get across there, can't I?
Yeah.
Is that... smart for me to get across here?
Yeah, and then that's for you to come across again.
To come across to your side? What's the point?
To my side.
You got to press this button first.
Yeah, so this one comes across.
Don't step off. Okay, now jump on that. And now what's the point? Oh, wait. That does that, doesn't it? You got to get the ball back first.
Oh, yeah.
Put that onto that switch. Like that.
And then we can both do these.
Oh wow, okay, that was humongous internet lag then.
Yeah.
Didn't even see anything then. I just saw you appearing there. I might be that amount of time to get into here. That was not too difficult. And now we do what?
You hold on to that and then...
Then
okay, what the fuck?
You hold on to that and then we all die. Is that basically... I doubt that'll work. Nope. Okay. That unraveled that. Are you going to respawn over there? Nope, you're going to respawn
no
on this
spawn
side.
Here.
So we can't get rid of okay. this because that ball rolled off that switch. Okay, now we know. So you jump up onto there. And I go through here. And I move all the way, so all the way across here. Like into the middle. And then you take that across and pull that onto that switch.
And make sure this time it doesn't roll away.
Well, you can, yeah. It doesn't matter if it does, because now we know how to solve it, don't we? Now you come over here.
Yeah.
Ashley, you don't need to come over here.
We've done
go
it
over
all.
There. Now I need just make me a tight rope. Close. Oh, come on. Take that. And then. Well, what we could have done, if we were trapped over there, is just to do that, wouldn't it? And you could have stepped
yeah.
on top of it and jumped across. But we didn't need to, but okay. Fine. Drag this down here and into there. And quickly over this, try not to do what you just did.
Yeah.
Basically. And have you gone this way yet?
This
yeah,
one?
We have, yeah. That's cool. Remember now?
I think, yeah, we got them all now.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, that way there was a red skull that we would have got. Okay.
Yeah. Don't do what I did.
Don't do what I did. Don't do as Gemma does. Or probably
yeah.
says, for that matter.
That should be on t-shirts.
Don't do what Gemma
does. Don't do what Gemma does.
Don't do this.
Don't do a Gemma.
Don't pull a Gemma. Oh, hell. You're buggered there. I'm not going to be able to revive from over there. I'm not going to get any much help either. Be careful not to step on the bottom bit there, though. I've got no ammo here. I'm going to have to use the default weapon a lot. Okay, now we've got to get all these this way, I guess, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sort of here-ish. Ooh, get that one in. Come on. No, oh, yeah, you're moving and I'm not moving. And one's in. Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
That other one's in, and then maybe around here a little bit. Just here. Just, there.
Yeah.
We're in. Now, let's not jump down there.
yeah, this way.
I think this is it. Yes, it is.
Yeah,
now
because all the... Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. I meant to do this now. Cornered.
I'll get these ones.
One of the person's got to concentrate on them, guys. I don't have any ammo, so maybe you should maybe do that. Now he's dead, but now there's another one coming up. Okay.
Get away from that bomb!
Go on, go.
That bomb was like... It's a trap for it.
Okay. That was not a trap for it because it didn't go into the actual area. Come just jump across that thing. Watch out! Okay, I need this ammo desperately.
You can have that because you need ammo.
Oh, perfect. How much ammo it gave me? Because you got so many power ups.
Oh, God.
Gave me, like, basically none. And there are going to be more enemies down here, aren't there?
Yeah. There might be more people.
I'll get that ammo.
Oh, there's some more ammo there.
Okay. Let's put these on the right pedestals.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, I need that health as well, actually. Health might be nice. One more. Oh, we're missing one. Okay, yeah, sure, we did that there, but is it going to stay?
I don't know, you go in, and then I'll go in after you. You go in now. Oh, wait.
Doop-a-doop-a-doo. Oh, it stays anyway.
Yeah.
It stays anyway.
Yeah.
I gather it's only one left over because you can play as one player.
Yeah.
find Escape the
Escape
Temple.
Escape the Temple.
Escape does not sound. Oh. It's just gonna be. It's just gonna. All is gonna close in about 2 seconds.
Oh, yeah, that will do. One set then. Let's get these.
It's a red skull, that one.
Oh, skull.
Okay. You ready?
Okay. Use rolls. Yeah, use rolls. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh. Now they are.
Yep.
And you're like really far ahead of me. There you go. Come on. Let's roll along. Oh, bugger in hell. This is not going to be easy.
I forgot to jump.
You forgot to jump. Oh, bugger. Come on. Open up, all of you.
Oh, what?
Oh, that one did it twice. We've got to remember that, haven't we? We've got to remember that one there did it twice. We've got to stand one behind. Okay.
Oh no, I'm not my toes.
So when they twitch, that means they're going to move.
Yeah.
Okay. Easy enough. Should be able to do it this time. Jumpy, jumpy, jumpy. Keep going forward until the first one twitches. Which is this one. And keep going forward, and then this time two will switch, which is that one and that one. And the one behind us. And there we go, run. Ooh,
roll. Oh, bugger, right now.
I would say roll, but bugger now. I wasn't fast enough.
I just fell because of the ball. We can do this.
We can do this, yeah, definitely. Certainly. I think we'll start back at the beginning of the chase, though, unless you know.
Yeah.
Oh, no, we don't actually, don't. Start just here.
No. Oh, fuck. Nearly died straight away.
The game with this good checkpointing. You can't actually jump even though they're falling, you know. Notice that. Oh, bugger. That was pointless. Got the red skull. Oh, bugger now.
Shit! Thank God we didn't get that
yes,
one.
Yes, that was a humongous one.
Level complete.
Level complete. And look at the bottom, we got all the things as well on this one.
We got all the things.
We didn't
That's
get
good.
Any of the rest of the stuff. We didn't get the bloody.
No, we didn't get any of the rest of the stuff. But we got that.
Okay.
Which was.
Okay, so we're now in the toxic swamp.
Yeah.
It looks like Zolot has been through here. If my maps are correct, he must be heading to the tomb in the middle of this lake.
What a toxic swamp.
Bloody hell. We've got to go all the way around there.
Yep, I'm guessing.
Okay.
These lands are poisoned by the mirror.
I reckon that's probably going to be, hurtful to you.
Yeah, I don't think we should do that to these.
We need to here, and then we need to run. No, we don't know. Jump across it.
Oh! What the hell?
They exploded when you run across them. When you go near them, they explode. I'm gonna wait. There we go. Okay. Why didn't they bloody get hit then? They're coming from behind, weren't they?
Yeah. Ooh.
Red skull in the middle of all of. They got it.
Behold, this land rots as the mirror grows stronger. Now this world will know my revenge!
Health over there, but you might not want to get it yet. See it. Careful.
Oh, fuck. Piss off.
Health just there. A mage. I'm gonna cast shape on that fucking mage, otherwise it's gonna. Okay.
I should get that, shouldn't I?
Yep. So we've got a big closed door.
Let me check over here. Oh, this one.
Yes, there's some way to go down here.
Up!
Okay, that.
Good job, we weren't over there.
Good job, yes. Is this a freaking
heck? Oh, fuck!
This is a challenge tomb down here. It is now.
Yeah,
Oh, this might be an enemy call. Shoot anybody. The grenade launcher. Okay. How'd you get that thing? Got him. And what is that low? That lower the.
By random shooting that
lowers that thing. So we weren't meant to go down here then.
Yeah.
Because that lowers that thing.
And I'm like, hardly any help.
Right, let's go get your
ammo.
We stand up. You kind of need your health more than your ammo, but.
Yeah.
We need to switch over weapons because you know what's going to happen, don't you?
Yep.
You know, 100 bajillion enemies.
Oh, fuck.
And here come the drums. Are these enemies made of the toxic stuff or something?
Yeah, so when they blow, when you kill them, they blow up with the toxic stuff.
That's,
so it's like a double hurting.
That's like a shady move. And they're just those point things, by the way. Okay. You alright? Not really.
Yeah.
The answer, but it's healthier.
Oh, yay.
There we go, now alright. But you okay.
I can't get any more because it's all gone out now.
Fair enough. Where are the enemies? Usually at this point it's already thrown about bajillion enemies.
Oh fuck! That's where.
Never mind.
Spoke too soon.
Jill, get out of there. Oh, if you fall down, by the way, if you just roll, you generally get out of it. If you fall down. Rolling seems to get around that.
Oh.
There's either a challenge tomb or it's another one of those things previously, I think.
Yeah. Oh.
Bit of both, maybe. Bunch of spikes and then that there. Okay, so do you want to get up here?
There's something in there. Oh, yeah.
Can you even get over this? Nope.
What about where the guy is dead? I could probably go on in.
Do you think? Nope.
Nope.
Have we got to? Oh, we got grenade launchers.
Oh. Yeah.
Gotta aim it so that it goes in. Not that, Gemma. That's not a grenade launcher.
Yeah.
I'm gonna shoot them this way. Oh yeah, you got just almost. That's not the best aim in the world. Okay. That now gives it the relic.
Me and the grenade launcher aren't good together, are they really?
What relic is that then? We did this one fairly well, to be fair.
Hmm.
Oh. You say. Yeah, maybe they're dead now. You don't have to keep on shooting. That's not there, is it?
No.
It's this. Which way is it now, then?
I think it might have been that way.
Well, go this way first, because I don't want to go back that way and to figure out how it was. We were meant to carry on going here.
There's nothing this way.
Nope.
No.
Nothing there. I can do a jumping. Oh. Nothing there as well, is there?
No.
Careful. Okay.
You don't get affected by it if you roll through it.
Just seem that way. Probably will if it explodes though. Oh, is that way you go now? Is that.
No, there's stuff down here.
Yes, this way. We went up there. So we're basically just stumbling on these tombs most of the time, aren't we?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
This is going to be Interesting. And more enemies, of course, are. Die, enemy. Die, come on. Bash through there, and now he's going to explode with the toxy stuff, isn't he? Of course he is.
Uh-huh.
Oh, but that made all that swampiness not there anymore. Looks like a challenge tomb down there as well.
Yep.
Is there anything up here? There's a big door thing. I think that.
That's what we've got to do. We've got to go down there.
Challenge tomb.
Yeah.
Bugger now. There's health behind. None of us need it just yet, but. Might be used. There's no one there, Gemma. Nobody there. No, it's ammo in the corner. Don't bug it. Ammo in the corner and enemies everywhere. Grab that ammo, I suppose. Is there anything else down here, is there?
No.
Okay. Is this a challenge tomb or is this an old tomb? Jesus. Okay, we could deal with that. We're probably going to be lowering the spikes on that thing, aren't we, I reckon? Okay, let me kill them. If we both aim together, it's not actually that difficult.
Oh! That wasn't a good idea.
Aim together?
No, I shot a grenade.
It's really loud. It's just continually explosions here, there, and bloody everywhere. I think this is the way out down here, by the way. Oh, bugger. Do you want to maybe, you know, help me a tad? Okay. Oh, you're trying to get me, are you? Right.
I should change from the grenade to a shotgun.
Maybe. I'll link up anyway.
Oh, wait.
Don't get that off back.
I could take this.
Okay. Let's jump through all these and quick maybe don't get killed by it. And hopefully enemies don't spawn behind, isn't those things? Out of the way, out of the way. Oh no, but it explode basically everything.
Oh,
careful, you. So if we gain the health, if you're going to get poisoned when you're there. Okay. There's the switch. Okay. Can you stand on that switch?
There's our problem. Yep.
What does that do?
Over here. Come on.
Cards. Oh, they stay. Okay. That does that, but it only does it for a small amount. I have to do, grab your grenade launcher out. You aim for that one, I aim for that one. See what I mean? Grenade launcher?
Yeah.
Grenade launcher. The one with the grenade. The one with the grenades. Or haven't got enough ammo for it?
Nope.
Switch places then, I guess. There's ammo on the way out, I think. I missed it. And there we go, got it. And that comes down, which opens up that area.
Yeah.
And I guess we grab ammo on the way out because you desperately need some.
Yeah. Who are you?
Yep.
Don't you need to get some too?
Oh, I guess so, actually. May as well, I'm here. Fully healed.
Ha ha.
Okay. Should probably take a shocker now instead of that. I'm gonna go back up to here, which is where that thing came down. Wanted. Yes. And now there should be about a bajillion enemies up here, as per usual. Don't do that. Maybe you should have waited for me to do that.
Yeah. Might have been good.
It might have been nice to have a platform to stand on. And then you just grapple me up. Okay. There wasn't a bajillion enemies, which is nice.
Yeah.
No, never mind. Okay. And there, it looks like we've got to do some jumpy stuff. while looks at things. What's over here? Nothing. Oh. Yes, we have got to do some jumpy stuff. That kind of jumpy stuff, I gather that.
Mm-hmm.
And you've got to grapple me up. And then you've got to do the grapply thing there. Ooh. This is dangerous. Yeah, that's probably the best. I'm not sure what that does.
Yeah, come on, jump across.
Oh, I see. Yeah, right. There's the way we do this. Come on, get up there. Climb up. And somehow we're through the worst. Yeah, I missed as well. Oh, you just jumped over it. Fair enough. Okay. Jump through these.
Jump
into those. Down sort of here.
Yeah.
Okay. Careful, that's going to explode. No, it didn't though. Health pack just there, but stay away. See the health pack over there?
Oh, yeah.
That dangerous to get to. Ah! Yeah. Poison everywhere. Okay. I'm gonna jump. Through.
Okay.
There. Try to grab that on the way and come up to Red Skull there. See it?
Oh, yeah.
Got it. We only got two of them this time, you know. Okay.
Not very good.
Not really. Kikoki. So we've got those things there that are probably going to come up. Yes, they are. Ready for some sort of boss.
Ah, great.
I think I might do this. Oh, come on. Oh, what the frick? That was fairly simple.
Oh, over here.
Oh, blug it out. Have we been lightning down by the gods here or something? Okay, enemies here. There's platform things coming down. Let's jump over here. And we're fine. I think. I don't know whether they're going to come back for us. And that's another door we need to open up, I think, isn't it?
And now we've got to do the moth
heal
cord.
Thing there. We can get some heal from.
Yeah,
that'd
go underneath.
Yes. Okay. Fine. Just a few lizards. It's the mages.
Get this armor.
It's the mages that are up to loot.
Might as well.
Annoyances in this, I think.
Yeah. Oop.
And those guys, actually. Guys that just don't die. Ooh, bucket! Guys coming down to us.
Yep, see him.
Okay, it's not terrible, but try to kill that other guy as well, because that guy is going to be more of a nuisance to it than this guy is.
Yeah.
Okay, it's going to be fireballs, and then toxic fireballs, and then that guy there can try and kill you. And we haven't actually lost that much health, to be fair, haven't we? Here.
No.
I lost like a tiny amount before. Got that health pack just.
Gotta wait for this stuff to move.
Ooh, and now we know there's mages.
Yeah.
Okay, so please like, comment, and subscribe, and click on the links which will go to our channels.
Yeah, both of our channels.
And if this is just the end of a generic video, the next and previous button will go between our channels anyway.
Yeah, and also we're gonna do another one, aren't we, in the future?
Possibly the next one of these, but I don't know.
Yeah.
But definitely more videos.
Whenever you have edited this, and it's going to be a long time.
So in about 4 years, I've edited all this.
Yeah.
Right. So I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.
See ya.